class of 2020, this is it. You're all sad and lost right now. It's really heartbreaking. The place that was basically our second home is now behind us. Although times are sad, I want you to take the time to reflect on yourself. You just worked the hardest you ever have, and look how far you've come. Just know that in the end, we will come out stronger than ever. We are class of 2020.